Garcia looking up. See ya. A long home run from Mel Rojas Jr. And the Pirates now lead 5-2.
I'll tell you what, his daddy couldn't hit a ball like that. That was smoked.
A three-run blast for Rojas Jr., and that breaks a 2-2 tie.
Well, his dad was trying to prevent this when he was on the mound back in the 80s and 90s in Montreal, and here, his son, man, he got a hold of that way back into the...